Myself Krishnaveni. I am from BSc MSCS. Now I wanted to share about social networking. Social networking is the practice of expanding business and social contact by making connections through an individual, often social media sites such as Facebook, Twitter, etc. Depending on the social media platform, members may be able to connect to any other members, allowed to post anything and everything, and that can be seen by anybody. Social media can be very influence on society in positive or negative way. So social networking services is an which people use to build social relationships, who can share similar personal careers, etc. Disadvantages: in extreme cases, negative comments that occur over social networking can lead to be anxiety, stress, depression, and it creates awareness and helps people in various ways. Finally, social media is to be continue and harmful unless one can use sociology for understanding human behavior. Everybody like, whether it be an individual or group. Thank you, ma'am, for giving this chance.
Very nice, Krishnaveni. Nice lucid presentation. Nice pausing. The speed was good. Language was good. This is the first time. I'm very happy that you came forward. Tomorrow, try doing it with video. Anita ma'am, Suchitra ma'am, your comments.
Okay, what Bangla ma'am said, very well presented and very relevant topic. Social media is something that the 21st century children are, even if you don't have food, you need your social to be on social media. So that's, it's a very, relevant topic and very nicely presented, very clear. Your voice is clear. Your pronunciation is good. I would just say, just go a little slow, a little, just pace it up. Your pauses were excellent, like ma'am said, very nicely you were pausing, but then just slow down your presentation. A little rush, I thought, but that's because it's your first time. Do one tomorrow again and concentrate on your pacing. Suchitra ma'am.
Yeah, as both the ma'ams have already said, that your presentation was really very good, because for the first time you have come, and good language, good pronunciation, pause, as ma'am said, a little bit of rush. And yeah, the topic was very good, because you know, this morning, as you said, social media has its advantages and disadvantages. This morning when I was reading the newspaper, I came across an incident in Delhi where young schoolboys have had an Instagram trying to talk about how to rape girls. You know, how one can misuse a social media is also very shocking. So please, students, don't try to go for the negative side, because any which way the cyber crime branch will catch you. And please try to develop good thinking, not like this. And I was shocked. This group is formed by the reputed school children, children from reputed schools. So that is also there. The disadvantage, we are more inclined towards disadvantages than making use of the advantages of social media. So at least our students, I request that please make use the best of social media and not the evil side of it. Very good, ma. Thank you.
We need to be responsible for all of you all who are listening. Anything, we need to be responsible. And the thing is, one thing is that because you are in a group, or because you are, they say only members are in the group, but it's not like that. It's a platform that Facebook, or whether it is LinkedIn, or whether it is Twitter, the information is available to everybody. And in a country like ours, the government does monitor what is happening.
Yeah.
So you post something that is not correct, or like ma'am gave an example of this, horrible incident of young boys getting together to discuss such a heinous crime. It goes out, you know, and it is like there is a cyber cell that's just doing this. Their job is to see the posts that are happening. So you can, it's not just hackers. There is a system to monitor what is happening. Okay, so be very, very careful what you post, whether it is religious, whether it is political, or whether it is, to do with that. Even when you visit sites like pornography and things like that, it is immediately recorded. And why do they swoop on some people? Because you're constantly going to certain sites, okay? And how do they find out terrorists and all that? That is also because of sites that you are visiting. Okay, so be very careful how you use the social media. Like ma'am says, there are advantages and disadvantages. Avoid the disadvantage and don't think you're not being monitored. Big brother is watching you all the time. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay, good. Very good.